Good afternoon, everybody. Hemorrhoids is a famous disease between the population. It's an origin swollen vein in the anus and the lower rectum area. It's like a varicose vein in the legs. It's divided into two groups, external and internal hemorrhoids. External hemorrhoids, it's located under the skin of anus, and internal hemorrhoid, it's located in the lower rectum. It's also grouped into four degrees as per their severity. Hemorrhoids can cause bulging around the anus, anal pain, anal itching, bleeding, and full rectum sensation. To put the correct diagnosis, we should do high resolution endoscopy with tiny camera to identify the hemorrhoidal bile and detect which group belong to. Usually we use cream, ointment, suppository to decrease the congestion of hemorrhoidal bile. And in case of surgery, we can provide our patient with hemorrhoidal treatment with the laser, with the radio frequency, and with the echo Doppler. Thank you.